been gone because there was no one in front of him.
6'3", 276, and I would say that's a pretty good vertical.
Yeah.
We're talking powerful.
Once again, what a hit. There's got to be a flag here. Jimmie Ward put the hit on. See, who the receiver was. Was it Alex Newts? Yeah, it's Alex Newts. Yeah, they threw a flag, but. Well, what do you think about this one, Bob? It was a hellacious hit. Is he playing the ball? Well, yeah, he had the ball. He separated from the ball.
This is a tough call right now. This would be a tough call for him. I mean, Jimmie Ward brought it.
He really did. I mean, we saw something similar against Ball State where Demetrius Stone just stoned a guy in the end zone. Let's take a look again. He's got possession right here. Boom. Well, they're calling unnecessary roughness. Tom McCabe made the call. 15-yard penalty. And no question, it was. They say maybe it was a. Didn't say it was a hit on the helmet. A helmet hit.
That right there is a tough call. I understand what they're trying to do. Protect the wide receiver. He's in a vulnerable position.
Right. Right. Newts is, you see, getting to his feet. He is no question seeing a few different faces of the same person he's looking at.
Well, it's nice to see that he's up and talking.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you could call it as a helmet to helmet hit.
I don't think it was helmet to helmet.
Dave Gorin's talking to him. Newts is up and gets a hand from the crowd.
I mean, the penalty, this is the penalty, obviously.
Yeah.
The thing I didn't like with Jimmie Ward after the play was over, coming back and right
stepping
there,
over
stepping
him,
over him. And
so Ward is going to have a chat with his coaches, and then you see Alex Newts.
You know, Demetrius Stone, number